meticulously organized.
Okay.
I got miles under me. It happens when you search, like, the whole galaxy for any one thing that makes a damn bit of sense.
I'm gonna use the skinhead for a bit.
Hey, so, wow, you're still alive. Impressive.
Start of this is gonna be. There we go. Load that up. Let's see what this raid is like. And after the raid, I'm gonna. What? I'm gonna leave the video off after the raid. First, let's go check out the raid. Was this thing only one man? Is this the only one-man raid? Or is it a quest? Because I don't see nobody else. Do one-man raid, wow. Oh, nope.
The Temple of Oryx is protected by one of Savathun's toughest warriors. He's guarding something. Something you can use, like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me.
You just happen to have a boat somewhere? Found him. Wow, he's big. Ooh, and he sees me. No, guys, this is not a walkthrough. It is just a regular video. But if this video gets, oh, say, I don't know, just pick a random number. I guess like 12. now. 12k Lex. Will actually, maybe I'll continue. No, I'm playing the game anyway, so regardless, it gets that amount. Regardless, that might go reached. I'm still gonna be playing the game. So, again, not a walkthrough video this time. Ow, regular video, but still. 14k likes will, I don't know. So guys, show me that you're really still watching these. Uh-oh, I'm dead again. And I'm slowed. I'm dead and I'm slowed. Yeah. Ow. Oh yeah, 14k likes. This, I don't know. This is probably the only video I can actually say that. And look at the teammates actually catching it. By a wizard. Teammate got it. Good squish, teammate. Ooh, he's dead. Nice one, teammate. Oh. In the balls. We're coming to the balls. Yes. I never got to see that, so I'm kind of glad I did that. I didn't let out, Yeah. Oh, no, not good news again. Was light verified. Somebody get him. I already have that. Record again.
Look, back there. The path is unblocked.
True. At least I get to make a raid video after this. Here. Yeah, back here.
So, Savathun was impersonating Osiris, Ikora's friend and mentor, right? Maybe Ikora slipped up. Said something that helped Savathun get at the light.
Whatever happened between them, this isn't Ikora's fault.
Sure. I'm just saying. Ikora is a spy master, right? And Osiris is her friend. Yeah, if think she would have noticed.
Savathun tricked all of us, including you, and every other Hyde ghost. We're not going to let Ikora take this on herself.
There's your ride. You just hop on and I'll handle the rest.
Okay. Nice ride, though. Again. So what, jump?
These weird hive controls. I mean, how does this... Ah! There it is. Here we go! Boat's moving!
That's a lot of cages. I don't feel like we're gonna start actually shooting stuff. Yep. Shooting back.
Why did we stop?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Lilo. Oh, come on, teammates. You got this. Whoop. Maybe not. Hang on. Okay. I'm up here. So I get out of here. Where do I put this? Oh wait, never mind. Over here. Jump on the boat. Well then. That's not good. Yep. I missed. Oh. Respawn me and okay. Yeah, hi.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
Poke.